Jacob Roggeveen. Jacob Roggeveen, February 1, 1659, January 31, 1729, was a Dutch explorer who was sent to find Terra Australis, but instead came across Easter Island, called so because he landed there on Easter Day. Jacob Roggeveen also encountered Bora Bora and Maupiti of the Society Islands and Samoa. He planned the expedition along with his brother Jan Roggeveen, who stayed in the Netherlands. In the 18th century was named Roggeveen by the maritime and geographic literature. Early career. His father, Aaron Roggeveen, was a mathematician with much knowledge of astronomy, geography, rhetorics, philosophy, and the theory of navigation as well. He occupied himself with study of the mythical Terra Australis, and even got a patent for an exploratory excursion, but it was to be his son who, at the age of 62, eventually equipped three ships and made the expedition. He became notary of Middelburg, the capital of the province of Zeeland, where he was born. On August 12, 1690, he graduated as a doctor of the law at University of Harderwijk. He married Maria Margarita Vincentius, but she died in October 1694. In 1706, he joined the Dutch East Indies Company, VOC, and between 1707 and 1714 as a Raadsheer van Justitie, Council Lord of Justice, at Batavia, Dutch East Indies, now Jakarta. He married Anna Adriana Clement there, but she died soon afterward. In 1714, he returned to Middelburg by himself. He became involved in religious controversies, supporting the liberal preacher Ponchan van Hattem by publishing his leaflet De Val van 's Worlds af God, The Fall of the World's Idol. The first part appeared in 1718 in Middelburg, and was subsequently confiscated by the city council and burned. Roggeveen fled from Middelburg to nearby Flushing. Thereafter he established himself in the small town of Arnhemuiden, and published parts 2 and 3 of the series, again raising a controversy. Explorations. On August 1, 1721 he headed an expedition sponsored by the Dutch West India Company, the rivals of the VOC, to seek Terra Australis and to open a western trade route to the Spice Islands. His fleet consisted of three ships, the Arend, the Theenhoven, and Afrikaanse Galeon, had 223 men on crew. Roggeveen first sailed down to the Falkland Islands, which he renamed Belgia Australis, passed through the Strait of Lemaire, and continued south to beyond 60 degrees south to enter the Pacific Ocean. He made landfall near Valdivia, Chile. He visited the Juan Fernandez Islands, where he spent 24th of February to 17th of March. The expedition later arrived at Easter Island, Rapa Nui, on Easter Sunday, April 5, 1722, whereupon he reported seeing 2,000 to 3,000 inhabitants. Roggeveen charted a location of 6 islands in the Tuamotu Archipelago, 2 islands in the Society Islands, and 4 islands in Samoa, losing his flagship, Afrikaanse Galeon Takapoto Atoll. At Makatea, he opened fire on a crowded beach in retaliation for a violent encounter with the inhabitants, and in return the Makateans ambushed a shore party, killing 10 of his crewmen. The remaining 2 vessels sailed past New Guinea to reach Batavia in 1722, where he was arrested for violating the monopoly of the VOC and had his ships confiscated. After a lengthy lawsuit in the Netherlands, the VOC was later forced to compensate him for his losses and to pay his crew. After his return, Roggeveen published part 4 of De Val van 's Worlds af God. Notes. Part 4 of De